And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Griezmann. This is Robert Lewandowski. Zanetti. And he read it well defensively. Breaking at pace. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Oh, he's through here! Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Able to deal with the threat. Forward they go, using really closing him down here. Contest, such a boost. And cutting inside. What a contest this is turning out to be! Almost unbelievably, he's kept it out.
Well, I'm not sure how he's reached that. Just look at the stretch on that. A brilliant save.
Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here. Possibilities. Over it comes. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be. Maybe eight. Well, extra time continues. We're into the second period now. And successfully cut out. On the offensive. Rafa. Here's Hamsik. Stoichkov. Takes aim. That is a moment he would dearly love to have back, if possible.
Yeah, it wasn't his best effort, was it? But I bet he thought, I haven't got anything on, why not try a shot?
Disappointing pass. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. And unable to keep possession. Level pegging, but can they change that? And now it's Hamsik. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Oh, big chance! Can he finish? Still could be dangerous. Well, a terrific counter-attack, but a disappointing finish.
Well, how quick can they break? Superb build-up. Fast, incisive, but poor in the end, though.
Inside the final 5 minutes of extra time, and a penalty shootout might well be in this game's future. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Seemed to switch off for a moment, and now a throw-in. Sterling. And the search goes on for a winner. Tight. Sterling crossing. And he's dispatched the header.
Well, as we see again, that's how to set the ball into the box from wide areas. And then it's a good-headed finish, to be fair. Keeper, no chance. Lovely goal.
A chance to revisit the goal.
Well, he's delighted, isn't he? We can see that. Calm is needed now just to consolidate this lead. Cool heads.
Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. One minute of stoppage time has been added on. Promising looking attack here from Lacazette. What can he do? And a goal! A quick one too! And they've turned this game on its head!
Well, let's have another look at it. Extra time has been their friend. It was a good finish. They've probably been better over two legs, and now the game is virtually over.
And that will be all for this game anyway, and defeat for the visitors. Lee, what did you make of it?
Well, everybody connected to the club will be disappointed with today's game. Not only because of the defeat, but the manner of that defeat. That's what hurts. Way below the standards they set themselves, Derek.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action, and everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. It's the Trojans. Oh, what an opportunity! Still a chance! And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement.
Well, here it is again, Derek, and it's audacious, it's cheeky, it's blasé, but I tell you what, it's a beauty. Rabona's all round.
Things going again. Goal swift response visitor. Required after the setback. Raheem Sterling. I can't believe he took it on from there, and neither can the goalkeeper.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
It's going their way. 2-0.
Goal for the visitors. Number 14, Yannick Ferreira Carrasco.
Real chance. It's opened up for him. Oh, how about that for a chip? Savour it. Pure brilliance.
Well, here it is again, Derek. The audacity of it, the skill, the techers, everything, all those words you want to use. Absolutely brilliant, and neither did we. Well, no wonder he's delighted. They've been bossing this game up to now.
So the action continues, and City really cantering to victory here. A landmark occasion for Kyle Walker, as today will be his 50th appearance for the club league.
Fans' favourite, manager's favourite. You get 8 out of 10 from him every week.
Oh, big chance! Well, it might still work out for them. They got the touch on the ball. A throw-in now.